was something addictive about the killing. As one sportsman said of another, he had blood. Whenever a person kills a deer, it's like a dog killing a sheep. They can never keep away from it again. And whereas a traditional clansman might kill one for the pot and make use of the entire animal, these kills are only for the trophy. All they're interested in is the head, a natural coat rack, which makes this place probably the biggest cloakroom in the world.